comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
What a journey it has been for RVD, who actually attended WrestleMania 3 as a child, but now Mr. Monday Night is Mr. WrestleMania.
We've seen Rob Van Dam make WrestleMania history in the past by becoming Mr. Money in the Bank at WrestleMania 22. And I'm sure Rob Van Dam has a lot more tricks and surprises up his sleeve here tonight.